Hi, I'm David Lara. We're here at Las Vegas at the Police Expo, and we're going to be going over how the X-26 can be mounted to your 12-gauge shotgun. You can disconnect it from your duty belt, place it right in there. Now, you can have your hand on the trigger as well as the taser, and pump the shotgun with the taser, and as soon as you run out of ammunition, you can deploy the taser, put it back in, and load it. You can either put lethal rounds or rubber rounds, whatever the situation may be.